Julia, how are you? Good. My name is Ken Hare, and I'm the Member of Parliament for Calgary Centre. Now, I'm going to ask you a trick question, or not a trick question, a real question. Do you know who I work for? You kind of know, right? I work for the Prime Minister of this great nation, and his name is Justin Trudeau. And I know you and I are going to talk today. I'm the Minister of Sport and Persons with Disability, and you and I have something in common. You know what it is? No, you and I both are in wheelchairs. So that means we got to discuss how to make society a little more accommodating for us, don't you think? And you're going to give me some good ideas on that, right? Exactly, and we're going to go get them together, right? There you go, eh? All right, we'll have a great day, we'll have some lunch, and we'll solve all the world's problems. Can you give me five? All right, there you go. Good stuff, eh? Have a